Cincinnati's oldest continuously operating tavern is almost ready for customers again. Arnold's Bar and Grill downtown closed on January 16th for a movie shoot. Some guy named Robert De Niro was in it. I don't know if you've heard of him. You may have noticed some nostalgic signs at the East 8th Street location. Shooting there has now wrapped, and Arnold's will start welcoming customers again beginning tomorrow.